Yo guys, this is Bobby Park on a video. Today we've been doing our least favorite NHL team to the most favorite NHL team. Before it's a video, please should smash that button, comment down below, and please subscribe. Let's get started. Alrighty, so I did a video like this like a couple of weeks, a couple like 9 months ago. I don't know. Let me know. So yeah, I'm on my channel. Let's get started. So my 16th favorite team. Easy, Manly, Wollongong Seagulls. I'm so sorry, Seagulls fan, and I know which new deal. I don't like them because of one certain player. DCE. He playing for Orange in the Sheets, playing for New Orleans, of course. Halfback, and is our captain. And let's say, no, I don't like him because he's a C. Sorry, guys, but yeah, you know what I mean. Saka, wow. Sorry guys. Yeah, you know. So yeah. So my 15th favorite team. Brisbane Broncos. I'm sorry with Broncos fans. It's just that I don't like the team. And Kevin Walters is a head coach, and I hope they do good. I hope. No, don't do bad. I hope they made the eight. So yeah, because of Milford, I don't like him. Alrighty, so my 14th favorite team, New Zealand Warriors. New Zealand Warriors, why? Right? Because they are absolutely a corrupt club. I'm sorry to say, Warriors fans, but yeah, they are a corrupt club. I know they've got like players like Patrick Curley, Roger Dvorak, Hampi, Adam Pompey, Chinaro Hosvitor. They lost play going to United, so yeah. My third and favorite team, Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs. I've heard Josh Alakos and Flegging, Kyle Flego is going for Bulldogs. And we miss Smith kind of storms, so yeah. I just don't like the Bulldogs that much. Alrighty, so my 12th favorite team, Gold Coast Titans. I'm so sorry, Titans fans. Suggest that I thought Hutch Taylor's an idiot, but it's not. Charlie, I don't like Charlie Wallace because, yeah, you know, yeah. Alrighty, coming up number 11. I hate this club so much. Oh, this is my second most hated club. Newcastle Knights. I just don't like the team and the lineup. Sorry, guys. I just don't like the lineup. I just don't like the lineup. Sibasaki, So yeah, coming in number 10th. West Tigers. West Tigers are struggling at the moment. Okay, so they lost Benji Marshall, retired. How are we going to go to Melbourne next year if Cam Smith still plays on, which he won't. So yeah. My ninth favourite team is the St. George Illawarra Dragons. I don't like that one certain player, guys. His name is Ewan Aitken. He's a garbage player. I'm sorry, all you take Dragons fans. Top 8 now. The Parramatta Eels. I don't mind them actually. That started well and ended bad. And they got eliminated by the Rabbitohs, of course. Yeah, coming in at number 7. North Queensland Cowboys. North Queensland Cowboys because the Hammers there, Vandenham Homes there, and I don't mind them. So yeah. So number six, Campbell Waiters. They just have a good lineup. Like Chinarvis Vida, Nick Kotwig, Jarry Kroger, Jordan Rapinoe, Matt Fuloly, just in case. Number five, Vumani Premiers. Number five, Vumani Premiers is she? Penrith Panthers. They're in the grand final. They're beating the Roosters. And they're beating the Rabbitohs. But they didn't beat the Storm. Storm is too good. Alrighty, so fourth spot. South Sydney Rabbitohs. They actually got a good lineup. Like Corey Allen. Which, no, not Joe Mitchell. Oh. Corey Allen, Dane Gagai, and yeah. Of course, they got knocked out by the Penrith Panthers. Righty, so my number top three, Sydney Roosters. You know why, guys? Because. You know why Sydney Roosters are my third? Because of Luke Kiwi and all that. And they sacked Kyle Flanagan, whatever his name is. Right, is top two. The Corona Sullivan Sharks. They have a good lineup, actually. I know the Shark fan would be happy because this is just my opinion, and other YouTube opinions are different. And it's number one. And the have a guess. And number one, have a guess, guys. I always wear it in my tipping videos. My jersey. Melbourne Storm, we won the 2020 Premiership. And he just got knocked out by Raiders, I forgot. So, yeah, Storm. Storm have won the 2020 Premiership. Right, so I get my Seagulls performance this year a 5. That's 1 out of 10. I give my Brisbane Broncos performance a File, that's one out of 10. I give my newly wise performance a C, 5 out of 10. I give my Canterbury Bengals and Bulldogs performance a D. I give my Gold Coast starting performance a C. That did well, and I give it a 6 out of 10. I give my Knights performance a file, 1 out of 10. Well, I give my West Tigers performance a 6. D, 6 out of 10. I give my Central Chilliwack Dragon performance a fail, 1 out of 10. I'm sorry, Dragon event. I give my US performance a. Ooh. B. B, that's 8 out of 10. And I give my North Queensland Cowboys performance a D. 5 out of 10. I give my Campbell Raiders performance a B. I mean a D. That's 4 out of 10. I mean the. Well, the maker do con prelim, so I give him a C because, yeah, they're making a prelim. Good job, Raiders, for beating the Roosters. Okay, so I have C for Campbell Raiders, and I give them a rating of 6 out of 10. I give my Penrith Panthers a A plus because they're mainly premiers, they're mainly in the grand final, they won 3 matches, and yeah, I give myself Sydney Rabbitohs a performance a solid, let's say B, a 9 out of 10. 10 out of 10 for Panthers, 9 out of 10 for Rabbitohs. I give my Sydney Roosters performance a. Well, it's not a 5, well, they did well this year. If nah, I'm joking. C plus, and that's 8 out of 10. I give my Cronulla Sullivan Sharks, that were terrible. I give them a. I wish I could go past F, but I can't. Give them a. I might get a top A. Let's give them a solid 6 over 10, and I give them a rating of D. And I give them a. And I give my Melbourne Storm for putting performance at A plus, 10 out of 10. Because the Storm won the 2020 Premiership. So here you guys, that's about it. Please smash my subscribe button, comment down below, please subscribe and enjoy. See you tomorrow in my single video in my main channel. Peace.